I know both of you want to cuff Keller ASAP, but a shred of probable cause might help.
She's the only one who knew where Ramos would be that night, and she lied to us about what she was doing for Ramos.
The money's a problem, though. Keller knew Ramos was bringing her $5,000 that night. If she killed him, why didn't she take her money?
That's what we're trying to find out.
I think you've got enough for a judge to sign off on a warrant. See what you can find at Keller's apartment.